Montreal Canadiens from his home province. He scored the game winner. Is with Bouche.
Thanks a lot, Kenny. Yanni, boy, this was a tough series. Seven games. You guys weren't able to hang on to the lead in game six. You were able to do it tonight. What was different with the lead here tonight in game seven?
I think we played better. We packed it in. We blocked shots. We won our battles. And at the end of the day, they're a great team, and they got their scoring chances. But we managed to get out of that one with the W.
You know, you go back to when the Columbus Blue Jackets swept you guys a couple of years back. Since then, you guys have not lost back-to-back games in the playoffs. What does that say about the resilience of your group, and how are you guys able to shake off disappointing moments in the playoffs yet come back with a real strong performance?
We've got great leaders in this group, and after a loss, we take it personal. We want to jump right back in after the loss and get a better performance, and like we did tonight. And I think, like you said, our group has tons of really resiliency, and we showed that tonight.
Your goaltender, Andrei Vasilevskiy, another shutout now in a clinching game scenario. Does anything that he does surprise you at this point?
He's phenomenal. He's been the best for a team every single night, and he's played phenomenal throughout this playoff last year as well. I mean, he plays so well. He's so good for us, and again tonight he was the first star.
You're from the province of Quebec. You're going to get a chance to play the Montreal Canadiens in the Stanley Cup Final, and a chance for you guys to go back-to-back here. What does playing the Montreal Canadiens mean to you as a guy that grew up in the province of Quebec?
I watched them play when I was growing up, and so I'm very excited to go over there and to play them in the playoff, in the Stanley Cup Final, and it's going to be so much exciting, and I can't wait to get this thing started.
Well, it was one heck of a semifinal for you guys. You get another chance to win. Yanni, we appreciate your time. We'll see you on Monday night.
Thank you. Appreciate it.